back from the dead.
Starting off, I'm going in with NYX White Foundation, and I'm just applying that all over my face, blending it in nicely, making sure to put a second coat so I am super white and super pale for this dead Beetlejuice look. Once that's done, I'm going in with a deep plum purple eyeshadow, and I'm just creating super big bagged circles around my eyes and doing the exact same thing with a vibrant purple over top of that. Once that's done, I'm making a creepy little smile, and then I'm highlighting around my natural jowls that I have, the smile lines, you know? Once I have that little pieced out, I'm going in with a fine brush and just edging them a bit more, as well as the chin line. Going above my eyebrows now, I'm taking the same thing and just creating little creases all around the brow bone, above the brows, the little crow's feet that you have. Then with a tiny brush and black eyeshadow, I'm just stippling all around the beard over and over and over again. And with a thicker brush, I'm stippling again in the same motion just to create the beard and stubble messy look that I want. Once that's all done, I'm going in with my Beetlejuice wig cap from Wholesale Halloween Costumes. And holy crud is that scalp yellow. So I'm going over with white paint and white foundation, and I'm just covering that up. Then I'm going back in with that fine brush and edging the creases a bit more with black eyeshadow to make them really prominent on the brow. Also adding them a bit to the wig piece so it doesn't look as weird, you know? Then with a sponge and some green Mehron paint, I'm just making it look like I have moss all over my face, as well as around and working it into the hairline of this wig. Once that's done, working the green also into the wig, and that's really it. Pretty easy Beetlejuice look. If you would like to see how I created this chest piece sandworm look, check out Wholesale Halloween Costumes for that part of the tutorial.
Hi everyone, it's Caitlin here. If you're new to my channel, welcome, and I do encourage you to hit that subscribe button as well as to turn on the notifications so you don't miss any future uploads. Now this is a collaboration with Wholesale Halloween Costumes. Over on their YouTube channel, I created the makeup tutorial for this Beetlejuice look with a sandworm for the choker. If you guys would like to see the entire makeup tutorial, then click this video right here, or go to the description bar down below and click the direct link for the makeup tutorial. Make sure to comment and tell them that I sent you. Don't forget to like, share, favorite, and subscribe to my channel to watch more of moi, as well as check out the whole tutorial over on Wholesale Halloween Costumes. Make sure to tell them that I sent you. Thanks so much for watching. Stay beautiful, okay? Bye.